Hi, I'm Brian Tighe. I'm a Canadian knife maker. I've been making knives for about 20 years now and working with Columbia River for about 11. I was a tool and die maker. I'm retired now. I was a tool and die maker for 34 years, and it's nice to be just making knives full time now. I started off making knives as when my son was young. We have a stream behind our house, and I found antler in the stream, and that turned into the handle for my filleting knife. And enjoyed that and just continued on. I knew how to cut metal from my trade experience and found there was a really good market for custom knives, and I've been enjoying that as a hobby and business ever since. I brought some custom knives along, some new models here, the Tycoon. It's a BG42 blade with titanium handle that's been anodized. And then I brought an all Damascus steel Tycoon. And it has the fluted blade as well. And then I have the tiny Tycoon, which has a 3¼-inch blade, titanium handle, BG42 fluted blade. And then I brought a twist tie with a dagger-style fluted blade, which is very new, and the fluted G10 inlay. And another twist tie with a carbon fiber inlay, and a different grind on the blade of this one. It's more of a California-style dagger. And then I brought a Tycoon with a mammoth tooth inlay and all Damascus with a wave pattern machined on the bevels and also on the inlay. And I also make belt buckles out of titanium. This is one that I brought along today, the Tiebreaker belt buckle. And then we have some Columbia River Mai Tais that I designed a few years ago with the assisted opening mechanism, the outburst, which is a nice knife, the larger size. And then we have the mini Mai Tai, all black with the outburst mechanism as well, the VEF serrations. And these can be, you can see more of these on Columbia River Knife and Tools website at www.crkt.com, or to see more of my knives, you can check out briantighe.com. That's spelled T-I-G-H-E. And my website has four galleries and lots of nice photos.